instructors get the city of Charlotte to find. Johnson C. Smith University President Dr. Ronald Carter was the guest speaker today. We'd certainly like to congratulate all these new CMPD officers who will help make Charlotte streets safe for all of us.